I made this crochet wreath and it is just so perfect for the holidays. I crocheted a really long strip and I wrapped it around a wire wreath frame. I made a bunch of different leaves and sewed them on, added some red berries, can't forget the big red bow. It looks so incredible and so festive. If you want to crochet your own, I have a free pattern available on a website I made using Universe. There is also a tutorial on my YouTube channel. Happy holidays!